There we go. Nice. There we go. Another good one right there. He's probably right at keeper size. Oh yeah, he's probably 12, 13 inches. All right guys, that is probably 12, 13 inches. And that was on a pretty big mud crab, so I cut it in half. So I've got another half of it. So hopefully we get on another one.